What are your thoughts on evil characters being potentially playable? I actually don't mind it. I think it's interesting to have different characters, right? We can hate them, but they can be playable. They have great designs. I don't know what their kit is like, so why not? If an evil character is playable, do you want them to be really evil or redeemed like child? I mean, even the Archons in Genshin have done things that are not redeemable. Yeah, exactly.